Hey, it's Allison. Today, I'm going to help you ensure that the right people have access to the right actions and information with account permissions. Let's get started. Account permissions are the settings that help you manage your monday.com workflows at the highest level. It's important to note that only admins can access the admin settings and manage account permissions. So if you are not currently an admin, have one grant you account ownership before moving forward. Just remember that with great power comes great permission setting responsibility. Now let's dive in. First, click your profile picture. Select the Administration tab, and then you'll see Permissions. These are granted to each role assigned to users on your account. Admins with an enterprise plan can further define the access that users have available to them by selecting and deselecting specific permissions. These will apply to every user assigned to a specific role across the entire account. With Enterprise, you can also create custom roles. For more information on that feature, check out our video here. If you don't have an enterprise account, no worries. Let's take a detour over to the user directory. Here, admins can see everyone on their account and their user type. Each user type has the standard set of permissions that we saw before. So while you may not be able to change the access to the individual features, you can change the role of every user and therefore the level of access to features across the account. To wrap things up, account permissions gives you control at the top level. But don't forget to pair them with board permissions to ensure that your teammates have access to everything they need and nothing they don't. To see that video, click here. Or click our logo to see the dedicated Learn with Monday YouTube channel for more ways to get the most out of monday.com. Bye for now.